Hi everyone, beautiful handwriting is very important in writing any language, any subject and any piece of communication. This video is for guiding for the proper formation of handwriting. Use red and blue line book for practicing. In this video, we will learn how to write all the 26 capital letters. Let's learn. First letter is A. Next one, B. Next one, C. D, next one E, write slowly, F, G touches all the four lines. H, I, J also touches all the four lines. K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y also touches all the four lines, Z also touches all the four lines. See how the letters are written. A touches top three lines, B touches top three lines, C touches top three lines, D also touches top three lines, top three lines, top three lines. G touches all the four lines. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Top three lines, top three lines. J also touches all the four lines. K, L, M, top three lines, top three lines. Okay. Q also top three lines, R also top three lines, T, U, top three lines, B, W, X, top three lines. C, Y touches all the four lines. Okay. And Z also touches all the four lines. Now, do practice like this. You can
trace it, or take next page and write again and again till you learn how to write all the capital letters.
Thank you.
Okay, children. In the next video, we will continue with the small letters.